गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर मैथ्स क्लास. माई सेल्फ मिसेस शगुफ्त शेख हैव कम अप विद आवर लेसन नंबर 9, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. एंड नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विद आवर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स. सो लेट अस मूव अहेड नाउ.
टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद आवर सेकंड टर्म ऑफ मैथ्स लेसन नंबर 9, word problems, addition and subtraction. We have already finished with addition and subtraction. For the second term, we will have the word problems of addition and subtraction. Today we will start with the addition, word problems of addition. So let us take one example from your textbook. Aunt Uma bought 5 kilograms of tur dal for ₹345. And 20 kilograms of rice for ₹789. How much money did Aunt Uma spend? Here, what they have given us, what they are telling, Aunt Uma has bought 5 kilograms of tur dal. She has bought 5 kilograms of tur dal for how much? Rupees 345 and 20 kilograms of rice for rupees how much? 789. So here what they are telling us to find? How much money did Aunt Uma spend? Here they are, what they are asking us to find the total amount, how much Uma has spent. She has bought 5 kilograms of tur dal, 20 kilograms of rice. So for buying both of these items, how much money did she altogether she has spent? So how we will solve this sum? First we will write given information. What the information they have provided us? So what information they have given us? The cost of tur dal. So here we will write given information. Then we will write the cost of 5 kilogram of tur dal is equals to how much? 5 kilograms of tur dal is how much? Rupees 345. And what else information they have given us? Cost of 20 kilograms of rice. The cost of 20 kilograms of rice is how much? 20 kilograms of rice is for how much? Rupees 789. Now here what they are telling us to find? To find out what we have to find out? The total cost. So here we will write to find out the total cost. First we have to write the given information, what the information they have provided us in the question. Next step, what they are telling us to find out. Then which method we will use? We will use addition or subtraction in this. So here we will use addition. They are telling us to find the total cost. So here we will use the method used will be addition. Now we will add both the price, 345 and 789. So 345 plus 789. What is 345? It is the cost of what? Tur dal. So here we will write cost of tur dal, and 789 is what? Cost of rice. Now both we will add together. 5 plus 9 is how much? 5 plus 9 is 14. 4 we will write down and 1 will be carry over to the next number. 1 is carried. 1 plus 4 is 5. And 5 plus 8 is how much? 13. So 3 here we will write and 1 again will be carried down. 1 plus 3 is how much? 4. And 4 plus 7 is how much? 11. So here we have got the total cost. So here what is this? Total What is 13,750 a year will write? The cost of refrigerator. And what is 8,999? The cost of cupboard. Now we will add both the amount. 0 plus 9 is how much? 0 plus 9 is 9. 5 plus 9 is how much? 5 plus 9 is 14. So here we will write 4 and 1 we will carry over to the next other amount. 1 plus 7 is how much? 8. And 8 plus 9 is how much? 70. 7 we will write here and 1 we will carry over. 1 plus 3 is how much? 4. And 4 plus 8 is how much? 12. So 2 here we will write and 1 we will carry over to the next number. 1 plus 1 is how much? 2. So here we have got the total amount to be paid to the shopkeeper. So here what we have got? The total amount. What is the total amount that we have to pay to the shopkeeper? 22,749. So here final statement we will write. Total amount to be paid to shopkeeper is rupees how much? 22,749. So here we will write 22,749. This will be our final statement. Have you all understood clear? Now we will solve exercise of your textbook page number 47. Let us take the first sum. Baburao planted 143 sweet lime trees and 156 chiku trees in his orchard. What do we mean by orchard? Means garden. In his garden, he planted how many sweet lime trees? 143. And how many chiku trees? 156 chiku trees. So, how many trees did he plant in all? So, here what we have to find? Total how many trees he planted. So, what is the information given here? Number of, first we will write number of sweet lime trees. Here we will write number of sweet lime trees is equals to how much? 143. Then what else information is given? Chikku trees also. So here number of chikku trees, how many chikku trees did you plant? 156. So here you will write 156. Now we have written the information given in the question. Number of sweet lime trees, number of chikku trees. Now what we will write? What we have to find out. Now here what they are telling us to find out? How many trees did we plant in all? So total number of trees. So here we have to find out total number of trees. Here we have to find how many trees did he plant in all. So here we will write the total number of trees. How many trees he plant together. So next what we will write? Method used to find the total number. What we will do? How we find the total? By using addition. So here we will write method used addition. Now we will add both the numbers 143 and 156. So here you write 143 plus 156. What is 143? Yes, number of sweet countries. So here you write Sweet life, Greece. And what is 156? 156 is chikku trees. So here you write chikku trees. Now we will add together. 3 plus 6 is how much? 9. 4 plus 5 is how much? Again 9. And 1 plus 1 is how much? 2. So how many plants planted together? 299. So here you write the total number of trees that we have got. Now we will take the third sum of your exercise, page number 47. There are 1,230 story books and 150 poetry books in a library. Now here what they are telling, story books are how many? 1,230. And poetry books are how many? 150. So how many books are there in the library altogether? Now here what they are telling us to find the total number of the books in the library. So first what we will write? Given information. What is the information given? Story books and number of poetry books. So here we will write number of story books. Number of story books, how many story books are there? 1,230. So here we will write 1,230. Then 150 poetry books are also there in the library. So here we will write number of poetry books. How many? 150. And what we have to find here? The total number of books. So here we write total number of books in library. Here what they are telling us to find, total number of books in the library. So how we will find out? 1,230 books are there of story books and 150 poetry books are there. So what we will do? We will add both the number of books. So what will be the method used here? Will be addition. So here we will write method is this. Addition. Now we will add both the numbers 1,230 plus 150. Now to find out the total number, what we will do? We will add both the numbers. 0 plus 0 is how much? 0. 3 plus 5 is 8. 2 plus 1 is 3. And 1 we will right? As it is. As no number is there now, this one will come down as it is. So here what we have got? The total number of books. How we will write here the final statement? What they have asked? How many books are there in the library altogether? So there are, here what we will write? There are 1380 books altogether. How many books are there total? 1380. Of which 1430 were story books, 150 were poetry books, and after adding both the books, how many we have got? 1380 books altogether.
I hope you all might have understood till here. The remaining sums you will do for your homework. And now we will stop here. So kindly subscribe our channel to receive further notification. Thank you.